Calculating Social Security taxes. OASDI facts. The employee and the employer pay this tax. The wage base is $117,000 for 2014. The tax rate is 6.2%. The self-employed tax rate is 12.4%. The maximum tax is $7,254. HI facts. The employee and employer pay this tax. The wage base, there is none. Tax rate, 1.45%. Self-employed tax rate, 2.9%. Maximum tax, there is no maximum tax limit. An example of calculating FICA taxes. Susie Little Q earns $500 during the week ended February 27, 2015. Prior to the current pay period, Susie had earned year-to-date earnings of $4,000. Calculate the FICA taxes to be withheld on the current earnings of $500. Here's the facts. Weekly pay, $500. Year-to-date earnings, $4,000. Pay period ending, February 27, 2015. Let's calculate for OASDI. $500 of current earnings multiplied by 6.2% equals $31 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. The HI tax is calculated by taking the $500 of current earnings multiplied by 1.45%. This equals $7.25 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. Total FICA to be withheld is $38.25, and the employer will also match. Another example of calculating FICA taxes. Susie Joe earns $2,500 during the week ended February 27, 2015. Prior to the current pay period, Susie had earned year-to-date earnings of $20,000. Calculate the FICA taxes to be withheld on the current earnings of $2,500. Here's the facts. Weekly pay, $2,500. Year-to-date earnings, $20,000. Pay period ending, February 27, 2015. Let's calculate for OASDI taxes. We'll take the $2,500 of current earnings multiplied by 6.2% equals $155 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. The HI taxes are calculated by taking $2,500 times 1.45%, and this equals $36.25 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. Total FICA tax to be withheld, $191.25. And the employer will match this. Another example of calculating FICA taxes. Susie Joe earns $3,500 during the week ended August 22, 2015. Prior to the current pay period, Susie had earned year-to-date earnings of $115,500. Calculate the FICA taxes to be withheld on the current earnings of $3,500. Here's the facts. Weekly pay, $3,500. Year-to-date earnings, $115,500. Pay period ending, August 22, 2015. Let's calculate for OASDI taxes. $1,500 times 6.2% equals $93 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. Why only $1,500 of the $3,500 of current earnings? Only $1,500 is taxable, as the cumulative earnings prior to the current pay period were $115,500, and the wage base is $117,000. $117,000 minus $115,500 equals $1,500 taxable wages. The HI taxes are calculated by multiplying the $3,500 of current earnings times 1.45%. This equals $50.75 to be withheld from the employee paycheck. Total FICA to be withheld, $143.75, and the employer will match this. An example of calculating self-employed FICA taxes. Susie Joe earned $65,000 during the year, and her net business income per the Schedule C is $70,000. Calculate the self-employed taxes to be withheld on the business net income of $70,000. The facts: annual salary, $65,000. Net business income, $70,000. Let's calculate the OASDI tax. $18,000 times 12.4% equals $2,232 to be paid as self-employed taxes. Why only $18,000? Because there is a wage base for OASDI. The annual salary is $65,000. The net business income is $70,000. Total income is $135,000. The wage base is $117,000. The difference between total income and OASDI wage base is $18,000. The HI tax is calculated by taking the $70,000 times 2.9%. This equals $2,030 to be paid as self-employed taxes. Total self-employed FICA to be paid, $4,262. Calculating for FICA hints. If an employee's annual salary or pay will never be above the OASDI wage base, then do not concern yourself with the cumulative earnings of an employee for this tax. HI never has a wage base for the employee or employer. OASDI wage base is subject to change each year. Always check the current wage before calculating for OASDI. High never has a wage base for the employee or employer. If you think you are close to the wage base, there are two ways you can check to see if all or part of the wages are subject to OASDI. 1. Calculate cumulative earnings through the current paycheck and subtract the wage base to determine what portion of the current checks is taxable. Or calculate cumulative earnings through the previous paycheck and subtract the wage base to determine how much more wages are needed to be taxed for OASDI.